Here's a lovely old standard. This is written by a gentleman called Brooks Bowman. Called East of the Sun and West of Doune. Nobody knows what Doune is. I can tell you, you think it's raining out here tonight. Doune, it's like that all the time. It's in the Scottish malaria belt. Yeah. They have midges up there that are like flying piranha fish. They just tear people to shreds. Anyway, that's why when the Americans wanted to open a submarine, have a submarine base up there, we put it next to Doune. We welcomed them with open arms. Here we go, East of the Sun and West of